But by the end of the week, they started to give it all back.
You had to sell them today. But let's watch that, because I see tremendous gains. Why? PNC? What is the reason? It's not the bond market. What's the reason for that buy? M&A?
I don't think so.
No. I mean, Carl, there's just things that go up because they're in the indices and they go up. And it's kind of circular reasoning, but it's happening. And you have to have negative research,
right,
like a piece that we saw today from the Evidence Lab, I think, on Apple, not doing that well. I'm not kidding.
Every time I hear that Evidence Lab,
I do. I mean,
what can I say?
Well, what? What are you going, huh? What's the matter with that?
No, I love the Evidence Lab. It's just, I always think of them stamping it.
Apples. Yeah.
Put that into evidence right there.
Well, yeah. At least they're different. I mean, Merrill Lynch has this, like, U.S. Route 66 up-down thing. I don't know. I mean, Carl, I think that the most important call this morning, believe it or not, is International Paper putting a second price hike through, probably in the near future. That's indicative of great growth in the old days. So if you have a second price hike, but you still have lower inflation, what you end up with is a situation where there's actual real growth. Not unlike the CSX recommendation we saw today. And then, lo and behold, David Tyson is up.
Tyson's up. Okay.
Can you just kind of preserve that? Kind of a, I don't know, you know, just kind of a scrapbook?
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.